I would rather you not go listen to it, but you can. It's on go to littletoeandbreaky.com, hit listen to past shows, and you can hear every single one of our shows. And you'll be able to catch Josh Daniel. I mean, share it with your buddies and tell them to go check this dude out. So.
Yowzer!
Yeah. All right, man. Thank
you. Yeah.
Hey, we love the dead up in here, man.
That was awesome. So,
that was great.
That was amazing.
Thank you. I'd never seen a solo terrapin before.
I
think that's important for our listeners to know.
Yeah.
Josh is by himself tonight.
That's right. It sounds like there's 20 musicians in here, but there's really not. Josh, I kind of sat back when he was playing, and I saw his foot do something on this pedal, and then all of a sudden it sounded like there were 14 different guys playing. And so how's that work, man? You just, like, record something and replay it?
Yeah, I do it all on the fly, and I try to not make mistakes, because that first one, you got to
it's got
to
be right,
because you got to live it for the next 5 minutes.
Right.
I mean, you could try to erase it and quickly re-record it, but it's a whole thing, it's a whole other mind kind of thing. I'm like, I'm thinking about this, but I'm thinking about lyrics.
That's a lot to do at once.
It's strange, but it's fun, man. I kind of started doing that a couple years ago, because I played a lot of solo shows, and I like to be able to play leads and things like that.
Sure, We got our friend Josh Perryman, who plays on the show a fair amount. He uses a pedal and a loop a lot. And,
definitely.
It's pretty amazing, man. It's cool.
It is. And it's nice to be able to bring the band with you,
I mean, I can get kind of louder than just if I was my mom. It just makes it fuller. It's more like 1.5 people playing.
Yeah, we appreciate you setting all that up.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks for bringing that guy.
Absolutely.